Today we're going to be taking a look at a Medisoft issue where the software is asking you to find the database. When you double click on the Medisoft icon, it may pull this up. This simply means that the source of where the information was being saved had been changed or modified, and now the computer needs you to relocate it. Simply go down to the bottom, or on an older computer, you can go to My Computer. It'll pull up the view of the desktop. Please select C from the left-hand column if you're in a smaller office. However, if you're in a larger office, you may have to locate whichever computer inside the office is being used as the server. Because we're addressing a smaller office type situation, we're going to be in the C drive. Locate the Medidata folder. Double click. Once inside the Medidata folder, we'll notice this string of words. We have this PC, local disk C, and Medidata. This is essentially telling us that we're in this computer, located in the C drive, and we're in the folder known as Medidata. What we're going to do is go ahead and click outside this box right here, and it's going to give us an address. This is a shortened version of what we were just looking at. We're going to copy this address here and paste it directly into the directory address. By clicking OK, we'll relink this data and it should allow the application to open normally.
Hey, thanks for watching. Hope you liked the video and found it helpful. If you did, let us know by giving us a thumbs up by clicking on the like button below. If you have any comments, questions, or suggestions, feel free to write those in the comments section below. And if you want to get more helpful videos like this one, be sure to subscribe to our channel. Thanks!